Hey guys, what's going on? I kind of just took my sump out a few months ago, like two. Redid it. Might do it again. I did it again. A little different this time. Just been taking my time, feeding everything, making sure everything looks okay. Trying to get my clownfish to breed. They maybe, may not. Not sure. But yeah, got this PVC piping. Still not doing anything. Boy, anatomy. Still not doing anything. But they been doing everything together though. It's a good sign. And you can obviously tell who's the female, who's male, so. Few mushrooms. So. Yeah, this is the sump. Get that to work out somehow, some way.